The CDC says the Omicron subvariant BA.5 is now dominating the U.S. And in New York City, new COVID cases are on the rise. The map shows the areas with the highest positivity rates just in the last 7 days. The darker the color, the higher the rate, with parts of Queens at more than 24%. Citywide transmission rates are back at the highest levels we've seen since May.